the hell happened here?
They were caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it?
Jin, what are you doing here?
It's Jin!
Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His mok stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
All right.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever. You are Matutero's help or what? So, did you take care of your business?
I shouldn't lie and bloody kill her.
I guess that then.
Thank you.
Hey, someone's there.
Get out of that door!
Sorry, mate.
So, did you take... You goddamn did it. You did what you said. I hold up my end of the bargain too then.
Thank you.
take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
Definitely.
Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afran. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going. Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves.
Thank you.
of skin.
Surprises.
What do we got here?